Knowledge is extremely significant. You know, there are many factors that determine your rank on the Day of Judgment. Yes, your good deeds, your sincerity, how hard you worked, these are all very important factors. But the most important factor, or one of the most important factors that determines your rank on the Day of Judgment, is the amount of knowledge that you have. This is what determines your rank on the Day of Judgment. Because knowledge is extremely important. We realize this in our societies. Who is more important to our societies and has a higher rank? An average factory worker or an inventor? One who's used his knowledge to invent something. Who has a greater rank? A teacher or the one who has come up with the theories that the teacher is teaching? Or the one who has written the textbooks? We realize this in our everyday lives, that people of knowledge, they command so much respect and they have such a high rank in society. That's why the Prophet in one hadith says, أَكْثَرُ النَّاسِ قِيمَةً أَكْثَرُهُمْ عِلْمًا. The most people who have value, who have worth, are those who have the knowledge most. And those with the least value are those with the least knowledge. Because knowledge gives you worth. Knowledge gives you value in your society and also in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.